Hey guys, this is SH Tier, and welcome to my second episode of the BF4 Weapon Guide. Today's video, I'm gonna be covering the SCAR-H Assault Rifle, the American Battle Rifle that is the second unlock in the Mayor's class. FN SCAR, or Special Operations Forces Combat Assault Rifle, is a modular rifle made by FN Herstal for the United States Special Operations Command to satisfy the requirements of the SCAR competition, and this family of rifles consists of two main types. The SCAR-L for light is chambered in a 5.56x45mm NATO cartridge, and the SCAR-H for heavy fires 7.62x51mm NATO rounds. Both are available in the long barrel and close quarter combat variants. In this case, it's a SCAR-H. Thanks to this unusual 7.62x51mm NATO round, the damage for the SCAR-H is very high. In fact, it has the highest damage in any other assault rifles in the game. The damage starts at 34 up close and drops into 25 at a distance, which makes this gun between 3 to 4 shots to kill, or 2 shot kill with both being the headshot at any distance. However, to counteract this damage, it has a slow rate of fire clocking at 620 rounds per minute. And yet, another downside of this gun is that it has the slowest bullet velocity in the entire assault rifles in the game, firing at 410 meters per second without the suppressor and 280 meters per second with the suppressor. So if you are willing to go for the long range with this gun, you're certainly going to need some skills to predict where the enemy is going to move next. Magazine size is also very low, with only 21 rounds in one magazine and one in the chamber. If you want to engage the enemy at a close range, just make sure to check how many rounds that you have left. If it has less than 5 seconds left and there's enemy right next to you, the chances are, you're not going to survive. Next, because the magazine size is very limited, it has a fairly generous time to reload. 2.4 seconds empty and 1.9 with the one in the chamber. Again, there's only 20 rounds in one magazine, so just be sure to use your rounds more wisely. Finally, the recoil is moderate, pulling 0.2 to the left and right and 0.5 upward. But since it has a slow rate of fire, the recoil is quite easy to manage. Just be sure to burst fire this weapon for majority of the time so it doesn't get out of control. Now for the attachments. I'm gonna suggest the red dot sight, suppressor, and an angle grip in a close range, and ACOG sight, heavy barrel, and an angle grip in a long range. The suppressor is very effective for this gun because this gun already has the slowest bullet velocity in the entire game. So even with the suppressor, it really shouldn't matter in close range combats. And the reason for heavy barrel in a long range is because it drastically increases the accuracy. But to counteract the 50% increase in the recoil, the angle grip brings down the recoil increase up to about 20%. So use a SCAR, because it really packs a punch. Thanks for watching this episode of the Weapon Guide. The next week, I'm gonna be covering the M416.